Give him the Grammy. Give Easy Mill the, matter of fact, forget the Grammy. We don't need him. HOD award goes to Easy Mill. What?
Running. I just told Lil Broski, let's run it up.
Finally, Queso has come back with another reaction. And today, we are reacting to Easy Mill Panalo, the official music video, and this is the Pacquiao version. I'm really excited for this because, one, I love Panalo. Two, I've never heard the Pacquiao version, so this is the first time for me. Three, I've been fiending for some new Easy. I've been wanting Easy to drop, and I'm so happy he dropped his first official video. Now, I heard a little bit of that snippet he posted on his Instagram. It was sounding fire. I was like, that's different. It was sounding fire. So I'm done talking. Y'all wanted it. I'm a man of the people, not above but equal. Yo, dog, my dog, I brought it to you. But before I
break it down,
hit that thumbs up button if you're new to the channel. Hey, how are you doing? Hit that subscribe button, because if you don't subscribe, your granny is a dirty, stinking little we popping off. I'm geeked.
Natutusin.
Ooh.
Wala naman talaga nanalo eh.
No one's really winning.
Pero basta pag Pinoy.
When it comes to Filipinos.
Bahala na lang kayo kung paano nyo kami matatalo.
Yeah, some people have doubted him. This guy's won.
Okay, we're gonna try to beat y'all.
I think this fella's power just seems to travel upward in range of the way he wants to crazy.
You know? I'm going to be real with y'all. I grew up on Floyd. I grew up on Roy Jones Jr., really. But I grew up on Floyd. He's my favorite boxer, right? So I always didn't like Pacquiao. You know what I'm saying? I used to love Pacquiao Fight Night Round 3. Just because I used to use him. His power was so crazy. But, you know, when him and Floyd was boxing, I was like, I can't rock with him. I'm rocking with Floyd. But Easy Mill, I ain't going to lie, just this little snippet has made me return my love for Pacquiao. Because he embodies everything I like about Easy Mill. And I think that's why this was so perfect to make this song and to have Pacquiao in it. Because it's like, he is such a proud Filipino. Pacquiao is loyal to the soil. And that's what I rock with Easy Mill for. That 22-00, I didn't even know what that was before I started listening to Easy. I love people who love who they are, who represent who they are. And I'm going to be honest, that's who Pacquiao is. So I done got a little respect for Pacquiao. I ain't gonna lie, man. Let's run that back a little bit. He be just whooping the glagos. Pacquiao be... You know what I'm saying?
I've doubted him. This guy's won. He's now beaten the top 10 in the world.
Just look at him.
Just seems to travel upward
in Easy Mill in the corner. Is Easy doing some boxing, getting his hands right? Ooh! Hold on. When the beat to Panalo drops, you know it's turnt. You know it's turnt. When that hits, you know it's going where? Up. And it's stuck. Hold on. I got to hear that drop again. It just turns me up every time. Follow country, man. He with the gang. Yo. That dropped my jaw because Easy's getting it. Easy's blowing up. Easy has people like me who don't speak his language, who has started to really like his music, who have become very invested in his music. So with them subtitles, I was able to finally know exactly what he was saying. And that makes Panalo so much doper, my nigga, because this is like a call to war for his people. Turn up, don't matter where you at. You rocking. We headed to victory. We winning. This is our future. We are going to be victorious. That shit made it hit harder. I ain't gonna lie to you. I was like, hold on. What? Pacquiao, come knock somebody out, man. Hold on. Let's run that back a little bit. I love this hook better.
Yeah, I still remember when I was a kid and there was a duality. Comparing myself to a hero that already made it, like that's my reality.
Ooh.
Get all the sanity, I'ma just do it myself, just a double the salary.
Ooh.
Y'all would just laugh at me when I am the one that can thank my mama happily, bro. Keep on the giggles cause I'll make y'all proud of me, bro.
Where do we start, y'all? Jamal, where do we start? Cause he body... The Pacquiao version better than the original version. I didn't know. Pinalo was one of my favorite songs by Easy Mill. But Pinalo, the Pacquiao version, is his best song. This is everything I like about Easy. It's that underdog spirit. Fighting from the bottom to get back to the top, pause. To get up to the top. It's that undefied, that unwavering, defiant, just I am who I am, my dog. And I'm going to rep my shit, nigga. Let me bounce. And he got the gang with him. You know any video where you got the gang in the back is finna hit. Let's talk about it. Easy. This is what we needed. This is what we needed. Because, bro, y'all have heard me talk. I keep it 100% of the time. I'm the Big Dipper. I have said, bro, I need more Easy Mill. I don't want to hear Easy Mill features right now. I mean, they're cool. But I want Easy. I want to hear Easy. I'm passionate about it. I'm passionate about music. I'm passionate about good music. I want to hear more of Easy. And he gave me this. While this is an older song, I ain't heard it before. This is perfect. You get the niggas who heard it before. Now I got a video. You got the niggas who never heard it where he's like, the duality. Do it myself. Just double my salary. And that's what I loved about it. Like, all the self-shot videos. Him mixing his own records. Stuff like that. I love that about Easy Mill. Then he told you niggas could do the Kegels. The Kegels, the pussy. Where am I? Come on, man. Bro, it is bag. Let's get to it.
Y'all would just laugh at me when I am the one that can thank my mama happily, bro. Keep on the Kegels because I'll make y'all proud of me, bro. Name another Easy Mill on Manny and this is a load they can pack on the shows. Because I'm sick of freaking sitting bigger and bowing the money and tatted the clothes. So I'm spitting to assistance with these witty fists and my flag to the globe.
Yeah.
Y'all jabbing at me. But if both say knocking you out, he's an uppercut in a book. North to die for no rookie. South Pole to a bully. Not a single soul knows, so I'ma be living it fully. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun.
Yeah.
Red Drake down on the flag. No, we never fear none.
Give him the Grammy. Give Easy Mill the matter of fact. Forget the Grammy. We don't need him. HOD award goes to Easy Mill. What did my nigga say? Three stars in the sun, bro. Red, blue draped under the flag. Just give me a moment, bro. I'm so proud. I'm so proud because I didn't know how bro was coming. This is like his comeback to me. It's been a minute. And you came with this fire and the video amazing. I love the cuts. I love how he's not dressed up super flashy. I love for this video. That white, the shirt he got tied to, it just seems like, nigga, we at war. It's war time. You ready to ride or what? Easy Mill. Come on, gang. Yeah. What else? And you see how he turned your back to end. You see how Easy Meal just... his power level is over 9,000. Jamal, 9,000. Yes, my nigga just took it to the next room. To the next level. Bro, that's how you get this song. Bro, as I'm reading the lyrics, I have figured out what Pinalo is. And like I said, it's that call to action for his people. I love this song. This is what I do. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Because there's been so much talks in the community of Easy Meal. There's been so much talk of, I don't know what he's going to drop next. I don't know what this deal's going to mean to him. And he came with this. He came with this, and it's just like, nigga, this is who I am. Don't ever fucking forget. I don't care if UMG or Bill Gates himself is coming to cut the check. I'm still gonna be Easy. I'm still gonna be Easy Meal. Talk your shit, Playboy. Yeah. Pull in the casket, bro. Pull up the casket, bro. We body this bitch, right? Jamal. He bodied this bitch, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. Just somebody pull up with the casket. Look at you talking about. Bro, look how he switched it up and switched the language flow. I was already going nuts off the flow, but I was like, it was so dope. I didn't want to cut. I didn't want to stop. You know, I love to stop to break it down. I said, let him cook. I'm gonna get to it. I'm gonna say what I gotta say. He was cooking. And then he. Nigga be beatboxing with the flows. Don't make a beatboxing. Yeah.
I'll be proud of myself.
Let him know. Filipino! No matter the dialect, it's about the blood. Bro, look how turnt up he is. Yeah. Directed and this up here, this credit right here means more than anything. Because that's what I always loved about Easy Meal is how involved he is in this shit. Directed and screenwritten by Easy Meal and TNS. Bro. For anybody that's doubting Easy Meal right now or in the past, for anybody who, since he signed his deal or since, you know, we haven't heard new Easy Meal for a little while, anybody who's doubting Easy Meal, this was for you. He had to come through and put his foot on these niggas' necks. Let's somebody. Now here comes another reaction by the Big Dipper right here. Bing. Or a music video by Queso right here. Bing. Click on it. Show me some love. My new album, Queso Big Dipper, out now on all streaming platforms. Got that pinned in my comment. Y'all keep running that up. We got new music coming. Love y'all, the Queso Big Dipper family, my dogs. I am out.